Lina's got the puck against the half wall. Just 15 seconds remain. Here's a shot, and he makes the save. Officials stop the play finally, allowing the injured player to get off the ice.
That one stung, and he's slow to get himself back together here, James. I want to look at that again.
Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go.